The McLennan County father who allegedly tried to kill himself and his baby on a local college campus was indicted earlier today. Police say 23-year-old Jacob Laskowski put his toddler daughter inside of a car, then started a fire in the trunk, closing the doors with both inside. Luckily, McLennan Community College police officers noticed the car filling up with smoke, able to pull both of them out. Laskowski was indicted now on aggravated assault charges and endangering a child.